name is Caitlin with West Palm Dog, and today I've got Daisy here, and we're going to be working on the loose leash walking refresher. Now, we've got the loose leash walking, but we are going to add a little twist to it today. So I've got these 6 feet shares, and we're going to be walking using the paperclip method. The paperclip method is basically where you walk around the chairs, but reduce the number of chairs you walk around each time. And we're going to be following the same loose leash walking rules. Daisy's going to be on my left. She's not allowed to pull, drag, or sniff the ground, which is going to be very hard as a plumber spaniel for her to do because she's very low to the ground. And we always start the same way. It's going to be Daisy same, and then the command. So Daisy, let's go.
Right off the bat, her head is a little low to the ground.
And so as we approach, I'm going to start reducing the number of chairs that I go around. So you see there were 6 chairs, now there's 5. See, even Daisy's struggling a little bit to keep up with my gait, but she's doing really good. She's not sitting on the ground. She's walking very nicely. Now we're going to go around another chair again. But she's still doing really good right now. Like I said, she's not pulling. She's dragging a little bit. Dragging is where the dog kind of pumps the brakes and slows down. Daisy, come on. Work on her dragging. She does tend to drag when she wants to be done walking, so we're going to go ahead and work on that while she's here. But for today, really good practice room. Very happy with the practice and what we did find out. And of course, we will do this again a couple more times just to help with that dragging issue. But still, really good practice for Daisy. Very happy.